Women rock wings. That's the message Meagan S. Davis wants to spread. Meagan is a student pilot at Delaware State University and an Air Force chaplain.
Just how I feel when I'm in the air. For me, it's the freedom. I love feeling boundless. I love doing this thing that I never thought I would do.
Your hands are gonna get a little dirty.
And Meagan wants to share her love of flight with other women. That's what her organization, Women Rock Wings, is all about.
Women Rock Wings is a social and network platform built to empower, support women in aviation.
Women Rock Wings started after lockdown last year. Meagan missed the community she shared in person with her fellow aviators at Delaware State, and she started an online group to create a new community for women aviators. The group studies together and shares the joy of flight on social media.
It is a global mindset to me. I think that women everywhere should know that no matter what atmosphere they're in, that they're amazing and that they're doing it, that they're killing it, that they rock.
Welcome.
And to introduce more women to aviation, Women Rock Wings is holding Aviation Days. High school students from Timbuktu Academy in Trenton, New Jersey, came out to Delaware State to hear from female aviators all about the career opportunities in aviation, learn how to pre-flight an airplane, and learn more about military aviation at the Air Mobility Command Museum in Dover.
So what we accomplished today is we exposed young girls who now know that they're not too young to fly. All the things that are open to them, their world has expanded.
Make sure it's not loose or anything.
At the beginning of the day, many of the girls had never even considered a career in aviation, but now...
I think I really might want to. I didn't think this would probably be something of mine, of me, like me doing this, but I see myself doing it.
Growing diversity in aviation is important for the industry as a whole.
Ultimately, in all aspects of life, it's important to have a little bit of this, a little bit of that, because when you have a diverse platform, you get to have ideas and things that we all benefit from that we may not have benefited from before.
And Meagan has big dreams for the future.
So just ultimately developing an atmosphere overall in the industry where it's not rare to see a woman of color too, walking in the airport, being a pilot.
Meagan realizes that being the first in your family or community to pursue aviation can be challenging, but she says, go for it.
Don't let anyone's doubt or fears seep into the hope of your future. So if you want to do it, do it.
Yes, you're about to be some future pilot. You already know.
Josh Cochran, AOPA Live.